Ezel and Ben Farrow. Are you guys ready for that copyright block? Don't think I need English subs for Ben Farrow.
Arts was popping my G. Yeni kaset, iki adet. Alacağım fiti sen bir de bu tank. Never reset, I'm with the gang. Takıp da çalacağım Havana tank. God bass, Ecuador, Fiji, Suva ya da Phuket. Biliyorum olacak bu kez çoktan içimde lan bu ses. Saymadım kaç oldu lan a duket.
Okay, this is what Ben Farrow is known for. İşte bu kanki yuvana bir çek. Catchy beats, man. Elini çek, çek, kelimi çek, verin bir çek. Alayı patates nicesi leş. Bilirsin bu ara bize sileceğiz. İzmir'den Berlin'de bizimiz 5 senelik kardeş. This is the type of music you guys listen to at parties. No one's gonna listen to some protest rap at, when you're hanging out with the boys, you know? There's a place and place for everything, you know? A time and place for everything. Like, how can you say, like, this beat? Super catchy. Now that's auto-tune, bro. Is that Ezel? I think Ezel used up everyone's the whole week's supply of autotune in this one song. I don't know, I think I like Ben Farrow's other songs, his earlier songs. Alright, so Beagle left. Robot Ezel. So, it was catchy. Beats good. You know, it's what he intended it to be. But I don't know. It's kind of a little bit too much out of it. But you know, I actually prefer Ben Farrow's earlier songs, previous songs. But yeah, that was "Cramp" by Ben Farrow and Ezel. Cardiac fiber test. So you guys should tell me to just enjoy it. This is some like dark underground rap. Bu çocuk yeni mi? 10 yıl oldu aslan, anca döndü devran. Bu sıra bitecek aklar, sade kalacak endam. Görevim ölümü tatmak, yazılı çizili her halt. Magazin artık aptan besleniyormuş. Sırası bozulur ecelini vesi kaçar o cihatın atamaz o sıra ileri bir adım. İstersen zehire ban zehiri çarın, istersen kaybolmaz o gece inadın. Yaslanmak yanlıştır dokurcu bedene, her yanlış bağlamaz makul bir dedene. Hisleri biz altında bekler bizi karkış vere kalben buru bir sekti bir can veririz gennete. Bağır nabızın 180 de bağıştır yaşamayı sev. Alright, so this beat's kind of throwing me off because like I can't really vibe with it. It's a little slow. But I like how he's referencing the little, his Devron song in this one. Like, if I'm trying to vibe to it, I gotta be like, my neck isn't strong enough for that. Sahip karti, raksi biri bir ayin dahi. Benzetilecek her ses bariz, başkasına ver andaki sahi. Korkma kalbim hakim, o kalbine kabul edilene kadar alttaki taktik. Yaseli benim artık dahil, oyunumuza bir antik katil. Epik akımına sahip karti, raksi biri bir ayin dahi. Benzetilecek her ses bariz, başkasına... You can tell that he had like a lot of professional and like a lot of training on his voice just because his voice is really strong. And I mean that like it's really present. It's like there isn't like any enhancements. There isn't any like, I don't know if there's effects necessarily, but you can tell there isn't like, he's not struggling. He's not, it's just really clean. There's like a really strong presence in his voice. And you can tell that, you know, he went to whatever opera school or had a lot of education. Kısamı kalır o batlatımız oturumu baştan başlatırım aramaz fiber adını kahkah atacağız emin olun. I like this kind of like dark heavy sound from him. Geri gel artistik galim. Seneler öldücümüş. Hayır. Kalamaz akistik kakic. Not, I don't like this part though. This kind of daha güvenli yol ve bisiklette pedal sever. Kimisi azami hızı geçer ve tempo ister depar dener. Nezaketen susar bazen esaretli rapçiler ki anlaşılır olduktan sonra hızlı. Is he gonna pop off again? Beni bir tek gecelerime bölüp ayırana kadar anlamana bence hiç. Yep. As soon as I said that he pops off. Buradan sonra hızlı yavaş ne fark eder? Beni bir tek gecelerime bölüp ayırana kadar anlamana bence hiç de gerek yok. Bir de bunu savunana kadar hedefine göre koş ve hayatına bir seçenek koy. Ne yazık o karar ölümüne zararı iyi rapi birbirine düşürür o listelerin son. Bu arada seneleri boşa geçirip mekana comeback ayağına bir disk geçerek zor. I don't think the beat fits though. I don't think the beat fits when he's like gone super crazy. I don't know. It just doesn't seem like it's good together. Yeah, I mean, this guy has a crazy flow. I guess maybe not necessarily flow, but he's just crazy quick and he's talented. I just think he needs to find the correct path of music that kind of fits his talents, you know? It seems like he's trying maybe some different styles and that's good. So I don't know if maybe a different beat would help improve the song. So who do you guys think is faster, Kurşun or Cardiac?